This week, a local organization made strides against breast cancer. Wright State University hosted a mini walk across campus to help raise money for the American Cancer Society's research to find a cure. Right now, the university has already raised over $500. They say every dollar counts, and if you want to join the cause, the university is hosting a bigger walk at Day Air Ballpark October 10th. You can find a link to sign up or donate right now at WDTN.com.